What is up, guys? Your boy JamieJ619, and welcome to Smash Club Gaming. This is my first series video of FIFA 13. If you like it, leave a comment, let me know, and we'll keep it up. But anyway, I'm creating a virtual pro here, so I can play in my Be A Pro season. And we're going to start off with Blackburn. It's a pretty standard team, you know. They're in the championship. Hopefully they will be able to get promotion this season. Just trying to sort out my player's appearance here. Trying to find out what hair I'd like him. And of course, I'm going to be number 69. Don't you worry about that. And so hopefully this season will get a good reception. I'm not really quite sure, but you know, any sort of feedback will be appreciated. So let's get this started. So I'm gonna, as I said, I'm signing for Blackburn. We'll try to get a successful season. I don't want to sign with one of the top clubs, because then there's no fun of handing in a transfer request and getting to a bigger team. But anyway, as you can see there, Blackburn Rovers secure new signing. JamieJ619 excited to sign for club and country. That's Ireland. Hopefully we'll get a few games in there, which shouldn't be too difficult. But here we go. Anyway, we're looking at a few messages. There's my season objectives, so that'll be interesting to see if I can get it. And something that'll come up here, bam, Blackburn Rovers keen on signing Joe Cole. If we can get Joe Cole, that would mean so much to the season, and we would absolutely fly along. But anyway, let's get in to the first game. It's a friendly against Zenit St. Petersburg. I hope you guys will enjoy it. Anyway, I'll just hand it over to my co-commentator, JamieJ619 himself. See you guys. And what better way to get the new season underway than a pre-season friendly game? Championship side Blackburn Rovers going one-on-one versus Russian side Zenit St. Petersburg. Blackburn in the dark blue strip and Zenit in the white strip. Jamie Jackson, new boy, JamieJ619 playing off. Colin Kazim Richards up front. He's more of a attacking striker than they were playing him today, more of a center forward role. But it'll be interesting to see how he plays, so let's get this game underway, shall we? And tip-off is a go. And Jamie Jackson with his first touch for Blackburn Rovers on his debut for the club. And, seeing a bit of early rustiness from Jackson there, but he picks the ball up again. And he, Colin Kazim Richards plays it through. He shoots, Martin Olsen, it's 1-0 already, third minute goal. Oh, and it's headed clear, but headed back up again. Colin Kazim Richards on the ball, gives it to Jackson. Can he get a shot in? He can. Keeper saves, Colin Kazim Richards with the rebound, it's 2-0. Fantastic start for Blackburn Rovers, and that whistle, that means it's half time. Blackburn Rovers doing very well indeed. I didn't think they could get a win today, but it looks like they're on the right track. But are they on the wrong train? We will find out. And oh, great defending work there, and their counter attack is on. Jackson plays a through ball over the top. Colin Kazim Richards is able to control. Can he get away from the defenders? He can. Can he beat the keeper with a shot, maybe? Yes, it's 3-0. Colin Kazim Richards with the second. Jackson plays a through ball to Colin Kazim Richards again. Can he get a hat-trick? He can! It's 3-0! And that's the game over. Actually, that was 4-0, sorry. A 3 for Colin Kazim Richards. Anyway, guys, this is the first game of the Be A Pro season. If you like the video, leave a comment, or like the video even. Subscribe to this channel, Smash Club Gaming, and I've been your boy, JamieJ619. I'm out. Peace. Fantastic game of football. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm sure you have. I certainly have. Until the next time, this is Martin Tyler.